What's going on, guys? Just came out to my gym to grab a couple things to head to the gym that's actually warm. Got my landmine attachment here, all covered in chalk. And my new toy came in, my Viking press attachment. I went with the pink to support the D'Angelo Williams Foundation, breast cancer foundation. D'Angelo Williams was a NFL running back. I'm trying to think of some teams he played for. He a couple different teams. I believe he was, I can't think right now. I think he was with the Eagles, maybe the Steelers for a little bit. Anyways, I got this stuff. I'm going to take it to the gym with me to use for the workout tonight. Going to train a couple of the events for the competition in March. So Viking press being one. I'm going to grab a frame, like a frame deadlift. It's a trap bar. There we go. Won't hold as much weight as I will need it to for the competition, but we can do reps with it. It is a max out competition for the frame. So I believe it starts at 500 pounds and has 50 pound jumps. 550 pound jumps. So probably only going to be able to put 500 on the bar there. So we'll put that on and do some reps with it. Hopefully. That'll be without straps, I believe. We're going to practice without straps. So going to go ahead and head to the gym right now. So I figured I'd show you this before I went in to the gym. It's right there. I'm standing at my truck. I don't know what time it is. A little after midnight. 12:18. So we got home at like 9:30 from my sister-in-law's from Christmas tonight, and it snowed. There's probably a good quarter inch on the ground right now, and it's not coming down heavily, but it's very fine and very wet and very slippery. So it was an interesting ride into town. All right, so in the gym now. Just got done setting up my setup for Viking press here. Using the squat rack, the safety rail is the stop. And then I got a plyo box over here with a stack of 35s with my landmine in it. And then I threw some 45 pound dumbbells down the bottom just because it was a little wobbly. Won't get too ridiculous with this, just to test it out and see how it goes.
Bay County by number 2.
All right, so last set there was, I think for 10, I'm not 100% sure, but there was 200, oh man, I did the math already. 235, 180, 225, I don't remember anymore. 45 and 45. Stand by. Let me think. Wow, yeah. So I had 225 pounds of weight plates on the bar. So there was, I mean, if you add whatever the weight of the bar and the attachment is, but there was 225 pounds of plates on there. For some reason, I thought I only had four plates on there. I was trying to do math. I'm like, wait, four plates on our bar is 225. And I'm like, I had five plates on there. So 225 pounds of weight plates. So if I'm gonna keep doing that here, I think I'm gonna have to bring in my bar, because I think that's the most durable bar here and it was bending pretty good. Either that, or I'm gonna have to find a different way to do the setup for that. The plyometric box was kind of iffy anyways. The last set there, it was moving quite a bit, even with the dumbbells there, but the dumbbells were not exactly where they needed to be anyways. But all right, I'm just rambling now. I'm gonna move into some deadlifts now, simulated frame deadlifts. I go over here so away from the music a little bit, but worked up to a heavy single of 595. Been a long time since I've had that weight on a bar, any kind of bar, so happy with that. I don't think I can put any more weight on that trap bar. The only thing I could probably do is do 595 for a couple reps. I got chalk on my I pressed some button in the back and it made me stop recording. But so yeah, the heaviest I can do is 595 on there for reps, basically, once I get my strength built back up a little bit more. Definitely happy with what I did today. Got lots of improvement to do. That would probably be, I don't know, 600 would probably be a decent opener or second rep for me at that competition. It jumps by 50, so I don't want to go be the only one to jump in at 550, knowing that I can easily do that. And you know, I don't know, we'll get some work to do on that. I don't know how high the pick is. Sometimes frames are a little bit higher than a trap bar handles are, so just time will tell when we show up there. It is now like probably close to 3 by now. I don't have my phone on me or anything right now, but yes, just I'm probably gonna do some kettlebell swings single hand to practice some sandbag toss and get the heck out of here. Try and edit this tonight, maybe not. Do have something set up cool with my daughter tomorrow. Well, I guess that's today now, but taking her to a hockey game, and beforehand there is a meet and greet with characters from one of her favorite cartoons. So I'm taking her to that, and yeah, just me and her going to do that. Let's see, and then the next day after that is New Year's Eve. Tomorrow is New Year's Eve, so I'll have an end recap video coming out pretty soon also. Oh, man, I got some editing, research and editing to do tomorrow night once we get home from that hockey game. So hopefully I get this up. I will record, take the camera and record at the hockey game, and I will throw something together for an end of year video. So hope you guys enjoyed this video of some heavy lifting. Definitely happy with my numbers I hit today. I'm not going to show the kettlebell swings. I'm just going to grab one of them kettlebells right there and do some single arm and double arm swings with them. So, and I don't think they're even that heavy. Maybe 15 or 20 pounds or something like that. So, I was going to try and see if possible you could do tosses in here. I think you would hit the rafters and there's sprinklers up there. So, I don't think we're going to do that. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Oh, he did. Okay. Me and him got talking about something. Since I'm a firefighter and everything, he was asking me about sprinkler systems because he took all the drop ceiling down over there and all the, you see the sprinklers like right there and the security camera right there. He's probably wondering what the hell I'm doing when he comes back, and if he comes back and watches this at all. But yeah, he asked me about if he took the ceiling tiles out, what he would have to do to meet code to still have a sprinkler system. So he flipped them so they're up high now. Anyways, you guys don't care about it. All right, I still gotta clean this up. I got chalk all over the place and weight plates to put away. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And I appreciate you guys for watching the video today. And as always, lift big, eat big, and get big.